Hello and welcome to today's lesson. And today we'll be learning about insects. We'll learn some of the characteristics of insects, how to identify insects and the different types and the different forms insects come in. Insects, one of the key features of insects is exoskeleton. All insects have exoskeleton. Exoskeleton is an outer structure or skeletal system that protects insects. It is the hard body cover we see in all insects. These hard body covers protect insects from harmful predators and from the adverse condition outside. This exoskeleton is also called chitin. We could also still see the exoskeleton in this ladybug covering every part of the insect to protect the insect. Exoskeleton is seen in virtually all insects. Some insects have harder exoskeleton while others have a little bit softer exoskeleton, not as hard as others. Insect body parts are divided into three. The first part is called the head. The head comprises of where you could find the antennas, the eyes, and other head structure. We also have the thorax. Thorax is where most times the wings are joined to the body. The thorax is like the middle part of the insect. We also have the abdomen. The abdomen is towards the end, tail end of the insect. And most insects, this is where they excrete from or where most of their metabolic processes happen. Every insect's bodies are divided into these three major parts. We can see variety of insects here, and you can see consistently each insect have a head, a thorax, and an abdomen. Some could have larger heads or larger thorax or larger abdomen, depending on the insect and the environment and the things they do. Also, another characteristic of insects is that some insects have 6 legs while others have 8 legs. Those having 6 legs are called 6-legged insects. Now, let's see this example of an insect and let's count how many legs it has. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. These insects have 6 legs, so it's a 6-legged insect. Let's see how many legs this insect has. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. This insect is an 8-legged insect. The first example, we saw an insect that was 6 legs, and in this example, we are seeing an insect that has 8 legs. So some insects do have 6 legs while others have 8 legs. So we have the 6-legged insect and the 8-legged insect. We have insects that have wings. Examples of insects that have wings, we have the dragonfly, we have the butterfly, we also have the housefly, and so many others. While some other insects don't have wings, for example, we have the ants. We also have scorpions, they don't have wings, and then we have spiders, they don't have wings. So we have insects that have wings, 2, 3, or 4, while we also have insects that don't have wings. Circle the insects with 6 legs and tick the insects with 8 legs. I'll see you in my next class. Bye.